Well, hi, it's Brooke, and it's been a while since you've spent the day with me, so here we go. I already been in and out of Target, got a few things there, some pajama pants, and some things for the kids, and a few things from the dollar spot, of course. And then I ran in and out of Walmart. Their Valentine's decor is pretty picked over here, and they didn't have the things that I wanted to look at. So now I'm at the Dollar Tree to see if they have a couple things that I saw people post about. So I'm gonna check that. And then I also need to run to Hobby Lobby and do a return and see if they have one of those red or pink trucks still available that I've been seeing and that I saw in there the other day. I wanna look at the gnomes too, but they seemed really glittery, so I don't know if I want any of those, but I would like one of those trucks. So we're gonna go do that and then see where the day takes us. So we are heading to the vet to pick up the puppies because it was time to have them spayed and neutered. They've hit that 4 month mark and their brother and sister, and that's not what we need in the house right now. So we followed Bob Barker's orders and we're helping control the pet population by having our pets spayed and neutered. So we will... Oh, there's the sun we got today, finally. Well, we will show you how they're doing once we're all home and settled in.
We're home from the vet. They're getting their treats. The tails are a wagon. They're doing good. Now we just have to try to keep them as calm as possible and keep them from licking their stitches. Coco and Rex, good. Come here. Good. Come here. Good. Good. Good boy. Good girl. Yes. We're happy to have you home.
The puppies are in for a nap right now, so I am going to go get my hair cut since it's been 5 months since I got it cut. So it's getting pretty all grown out here, and then my back is all weird and weirdly layered. I'm gonna get my short cut so all this ends trimmed off and get it trimmed up real good. So I will show you when I get out of the salon.
So all done with the haircut. I think it looks pretty good. And so now I'm just gonna run into the thrift store a little quick behind me and just see what they got, because I wanted to look at the thrift store in a while, and then I'm gonna go home and make sure the pups are okay, and we'll have to go get the boys.
Thank you. Okay, so now I have my vlog camera instead of my phone, and I can give you a good shot of my hair. Oh, it feels so good. It's been since July 31st that I've gotten my hair, so over 5 months. My stylist is like, hey, hopefully I see you before the summer, and she will. I love it when my hair is short and not long and gross on the ends and everything like that. So super happy. Just waiting to get Lincoln from school. Oliver just walked home. The pups are doing great. They're moving a little slower. Obviously, their energy level is a little low, but they're supposed to be low-key. You know, no swimming, no running, no jumping, and things like that. So I'm glad they're just low-key. But everything went well. They have little, you know, you can see their little stitches and their little incisions. So, and Rex has been, like, super affectionate and super lovey. And he's lovey, but not like this. So that's just been kind of fun. I'm like, hopefully that stays, and it's just not because he doesn't feel good. And I got some cute stuff at the thrift store, so you have to watch for my, like, thrifting trays, collab videos that I usually like to do. So excited to use those. Already thinking of ideas on to use some of it. Target, I told you I just got, like, random stuff that we needed, some pajama pants and stuff from the Bullseye's Playground. And then Hobby Lobby, they didn't have the pink truck. I wanted the pink one. They had the red one. And then they had some Easter stuff out, and they had, like, a blue one over in the Easter stuff. Not navy blue, but not royal blue, just kind of a blue. It wasn't a light blue. It was, like, a medium blue. So that was cute. If, you know, that could be used for year-round really easily. And I just didn't want the red truck. I have a navy blue one, and I have a red one for Christmas. I really just kind of wanted the pink one because that would have been something different. But it's okay. So I did pick up a gnome. Stay tuned to see which one I picked out. They had one with the, like, red hat and the gray body, and then one with the pink hat and the little kiss on the nose. So you have to see which one I picked out. And weren't those gnomes with the bunny ears so cute? Like, those are new for this year. They just had a few things out there. And then those white candlesticks, those were super pretty. You know, just very, like, elegant. Reminds me of the, like, milk glass that you see, but, like, kind of has, like, the farmhouse twist on it. But I'm definitely getting one of those gnomes with the bunny ears. Those were so cute. And I think I know which one I want. But it's one of those things where I have to go back and use my 40% off coupon. I see Lincoln running up. I'm going to close out the vlog now. I hope you enjoyed spending the day with me. I'll see you again. Hit that like button, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one.